Hey, what's up, everybody? Michael Martinez here. Today, I'm going to check out this song by Jax Jones called You Don't Know Me featuring RAYE. Never heard of this song or these people, so I'm coming into this with a clean slate. Don't know what to expect. Okay, let's check it out. That's cool. This is cool, but I hope it goes outside of this. Is this girl RAYE? At least he's mixing it up. Nice little clap now. Swam here dressed up in the finest things. Well, please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing. See your iPhone camera flashing. Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, like you know me. Nah, nah, yeah. So everyone's gonna be saying nah, nah, eh, for sure. This is very catchy. Beat's catchy, hook is catchy. Ooh, nah nah eh. Ooh, nah nah eh. What is this, a playoff of Fruit Loops? I haven't had cereal in forever. We can throw shapes together, but it doesn't mean you're in my circle. I've heard a lot of the cereal that we remember when we were kids. They took all the gluten out and it tastes disgusting now. I think these gluten freaks are ruining everything. I mean, if you want to do that, then have the ones with gluten and the ones without gluten. Don't change it for everybody. No, that's not really relevant, but I'm a little tired of this whole gluten thing. I had some gluten pizza the other day. It was the most disgusting thing I've ever had in my life. I'm not talking too much about the song because I've kind of already made up my mind about it. It's very catchy. It's cool. It's definitely going to be playing in the clubs. This is a dance song, for sure. Who's Jax Jones though? Is that like the guy that just makes the beats? I don't mean just, I know that's a big undertaking. But is he the guy that makes the music and RAYE is a singer? If this song was big enough, they should sell that cereal. That'd be some nice merch. But don't take out the gluten. I'll buy this one. Good source of vitamin G. Is this dabbing kind of music? Okay, online I've seen all these white dudes dabbing, so to me it's like a white boy dance. But they're probably being ironic and dabbing came from hip hop and stuff like that. I'm not sure. I'm not really in that world. I don't, that's why I said I don't know these artists. I don't know this song. I just kind of come into these blind and I don't know what to expect. So I'm just giving a real raw, honest opinion. I'm not someone that's familiar with this kind of music. See this playing in the some kind of kickboxing cardio class. This is like some oldies Richard Simmons kind of music. Get some people going, sweat it out. What is it? Hip hop abs. I can see that. Well, very catchy, cool beat, cool. Ooh, nah, nah, eh. I liked it. The video was cool. Very, very, very simple. Didn't make me think too much. I've noticed on some of the other reactions that I've done, on most of them, the video is so crazy that I'm watching the video trying to figure out what the heck is happening, that when the song is over, it's like, oh, I don't know what the song was about. I wasn't listening to the song at all. I got too lost in the video. This video was so simple, but entertaining enough for me to not complain about it. So everything was cool. I liked it. I hope you liked it. If you have anything that you'd like me to react to, let me know. I've been getting an overwhelming amount of requests, and I thank you so much. It's a huge compliment. I have a list. I'm going to get to them all. If you have anything you'd like me to react to, let me know. I'll see you guys next time.